Rising gas prices are not the only cost local drivers are dealing with. Riverlink released the new rates for the three tolled bridges. Starting July 1st, if you have a prepaid account and transponder, it'll cost you at least $2.40 for each crossing. It's a 19-cent increase. Toll rates have gone up 2.5% each year since the bridges opened in 2016. The larger increase is the result of inflation.